Hi friends, welcome back. Let's try an activity called Vered Vakots. How is your week going? I'd like to hear everything from highs to lows. What went well? That's a high. Anything that didn't really go very well, that's a low. And we all experience those things, so let's share and talk about it. In Hebrew, we have the word vered or vered, that means rose. Kots means thorns. So each student can have a turn to share, and let's be good listeners to each other.